Okay. All right, let's get started. Oh god, game sounds. Three, two, one, go.
Follow me.
Bad start. That's okay. It's fine.
Evil beware.
Short sword. Okay. Keep going. I want to do lightning spells, vitality. Okay, I'm going to put this on the beat. Oh, crap. Just go past them. That's fine. Hey, rogue encampment. Here. Okay, it's fine. Sell. Stamina pots. All good.
Come on.
This place is trouble. Oh, I see where this goes. Okay, so then I have to check. See what's going on back here. Sash. This map is retarded. Oh my god. Falcons. Got him. Rip. Okay. Okay. there anything up here? No.
I need mana.
Okay. I can level up on these guys. Okay, so extra point into here. Stamina pot. So more vitality.
Good day.
Why is it okay? No, I need to reconfigure this. Oops. Okay, where is that window? Settings. Den of Evil. Okay, I'm gonna disable the auto splits for now. Save. No.
Evil beware.
Really? Skill shrine now. Okay.
I need mana.
Hello. How you doing? I'm trying to pronounce that name in my head, but it's just not, it's not going. It's not happening. played in a while. Can't get my saves to work. What's your... Oh. I have a sorceress right now that I'm using also to magic find by using Pluggy. And I have a paladin also. Hammer it. Well, hammered him anyway. I'm just sort of getting back in the groove of this, so pardon me if I kind of like misstep. Oh, nice. Oh, what kind of necro? Oh, nice. Okay. Summon necro. That can be kind of tough to play, especially in hell. I got in with the twin star. Oh, okay. It's interesting.
Moo.
Oh, thanks for the fallout. Moo. Twin hand axes. Damn it. Okay, I need to back off. Hit things. Come on. Was he a frenzy barb, I guess? So what do we get? Short step? Oh, that's sick.
I haven't. I've been thrown into the air by a
few. Barb is best DPS.
I hit him like once and then I turned across the map.
Barb is best for DPS. I can get way more DPS. Oh, I see. So I need to find Stony Field. Why did I not just like take a second to sell? That was dumb.
Greetings.
Trade, okay. That can go, that can go. Buy that. Strength 15, okay, whatever. That's good for now. Buy a couple of those. Okay. Yeah, I can imagine that a barb would have made it a lot easier. Roll on to mess with. Yeah. I can imagine. Alright, I need to be less focused on the little mobs. Go for boss groups. Oh no, that's a corner. That's oh my god. That is an experience. actually don't remember when, like, what I did when I first played this, but mostly I had, like, no idea what was going on or what to do, and I just sort of did my own thing. Which didn't go well. Oh no. Hey, Rip Rakanishu. Or oh, let's put some strength now. Oh, that's a hell shrine. Okay. Oh my god. Oh! It's using ice rogues. Yeah, again, it's just one of those things that you try, you learn, and it's like, oh well. Underground passage. Sweet and saucy. We figured out in the desert that we use each other's portals. Nice. Another very positive development there. I believe this map goes this way. It's that way, but I just went down, which is bad. By the end, I guess... Yeah, yeah. Let's see definitely how that would go. Okay, so I need to get out of this place. Oh crap. Eagle orb. What? Another eagle orb. Hard leather armor. What? Okay. Oh, it's ethereal. Stupid. And yes, you probably did save a couple thousand gold there.
I need mana.
Ah! Why do I not have mana potions? 2 to life, 2 to mana. Well, okay. Minutes. Skill shrine.
Not enough mana.
Okay, where the fudge? I see.
I need mana.
Okay, so it's gonna be around. And out here. There we go. Wow, I went so unprepared.
Not enough mana.
Like, I actually need a waypoint. Right.
Okay.
So this is bad. What's this armor?
I need mana.
Black Marsh, come on, you can do it. So bad. I do have Fireball, but I don't have mana. See?
Not enough mana.
I did so badly there. Oh, waypoint. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna... I think I should just start again.
Good day.
That's really sad. Yeah, I'm gonna start over again. That was so shit. Delete. Yup. Oh my god. Man, my face when this isn't wide enough to show. There we go. I did it. Okay. So we're gonna try this again. Delete, create new character. Okay. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. So really what I should do is obviously hold my
evil beware.
Hold my fireball staff until later. A rare armor already. Look for the Den of Evil portal. Go find the cold plains. And my problem last time was basically not enough gold. Because I needed stamina and mana potions. Way too much. Okay, so I'm gonna... Honestly, I can be way better at this, and I know I'm capable of it. I just need to, like I said, get back in the groove and stop screwing around. What's this? It's pretty excellent. That armor should be... Good. You're selling anyway. Oh shit. I think I'm trying too hard here.
I need mana.
Yeah, I am. So we're gonna go to Kara, sell our armor, get a couple of potions here.
I wouldn't put that much stock in, but I'm glad you believe.
And I'm gonna circle back. And here we are, Den of Evil. Very close to level 2. Change to verbal. Sorry, charged bolt.
Alright, let's move your captain.
Gloves. Anyway, I'm back on track. Sorry about that. Healing potion and arrows. Let's do it. Okay. Why do I always get this map? Or not always, very frequently, cracked boots. At least it seems that way. Ooh, a ring. Eight town portal, excellent. Skullcap, good.
Not enough mana.
It's easy to forget how many things you have to keep track of when you're on my run. It's a completely different mindset than playing casually. My timing is about the same so far, but... could be worse, and there is a little divot in here that I check. So, I'm gonna have to refill my belts a lot better, and take care of everything in a little more detail when I go back to town. Far away from another level, so let's go back to town and not waste any more time than we have to. Raid 1-2. Fire res. No, I'm gonna sell it for now. I almost thought that was like the last thing in here, but obviously I was a little bit wrong on that. 7 minutes in this place. Bad timing, but. Okay. I think I'll see what I can do with this run. Okay, that's a problem. Yeah, that one mob being there was bad. Let's put one into warmth.
The order welcomes you.
So I want to do... 3 to mana and poison resist. Okay, don't need... What do we have? 1,000. Okay, we have potion for now. It's good. Let's go. Really close, Bishibosh. Okay. What's this? The hole? Oh no, the cave. Gem Shrine, pick up the topaz. Alright, so Stony Field should be on our radar. That no, that's a corner. It's the wrong way. Mana, that potion, okay. So we're gonna go back to lightning in level 3. 15 strength. Rip our belts. So where's Rakanishi?
Nobody, he's on a neutral party.
Not enough mana.
It's javelin. Home. Okay. No recognition? Probably out here somewhere. Okay. So we're not gonna waste too much time looking for Akinishu, let's just skip. I see. Ah, crazy map. So I'm gonna go up and over. Mana healing hit. Wow. I think the exit is up ahead. Strangling gas. So level 4 lightning, 25 vitality. Oh, mana. Hope I haven't totally lost my touch. Nope. Darkwood. Okay. Let's take a slight detour back to town. Oh my god. Sell. $1,200? Oh my god. Ice bolt, charged bolt, 7,000 onto warmth. Ice bolt, lightning. Oh my god. Weapons. Okay. So my mission right now is to get to the Black Marsh. Okay, I'm gonna walk away from that. Archers are bad. Alright, so Black Marsh. I'm gonna go opposite the road, I believe. Champion. Boots. It's fine. Minutes. So here is our tower. Ah, rivered. Don't tell me the waypoint is around the corner. That's a really horrible map. That's terrible RNG. Okay, so I'm gonna try one. And see what I get, and if I don't get good drops, then choking gas potion. If I don't get good drops, then I'm just gonna reset. There's no point. This time. Sark is hard anyway, especially on the start.
It's locked.
XP shrine. Great. Okay, that's the next area. Oh my god. Okay.
Greetings.
So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna do one run at the tower, and if I get stupidly lucky, then we're fine. Otherwise, I know I'm not gonna get the best time anyway.
This place holds many secrets.
Mind you, I should actually just like finish a run anyway. Oh my god, what? Extra fast. Okay. Next one I start is just gonna be a full run through. Unless something really horrible happens. Go fast. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I like this exit better from town.
Evil beware.
Minor mana potion. Nope. Okay, that's fine. I can see also the split off back there. The gloves. Yeah, so then this is on the way to the next area.
Oh, I like the music.
Stamina pot. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna chug it. What's this shrine? Refilling? Awesome.
Ah, oh my god.
Also being level 2 will make a difference in the Den of Evil, but I'm not gonna push for it. I'm just gonna go through. Do I have anything to sell? No, not really. So she gets that. Up a couple of stamina pots. So we're at 2 minutes. Okay.
This place is trouble.
So we're gonna go to that, we're gonna spec into here. A wand? So, do you watch many Diablo 2 streams or speedruns, or? I feel bad for not talking too much. I will say that. So, it's this teeth. Okay. Yeah, I can see that. I normally play Diablo 3, which is also a solid game, but this is just breaking it up a bit, and this one's more interesting to speedrun. Yes? Do you want to go? So we're gonna do that, and then we have a full Saturday. Right. So you're saying we're not having fun tomorrow? Yeah. Yeah. Not the same for me. Oh, okay. Whatever. So with him you have to get into like the first hit, otherwise he just kills you. Small charm, very good. Why did I run off? Now there's one monster left. Hello. I can tell him. Okay. Desert Apper. Okay. Good to know. I don't have a sash, do I? No, I don't need that many affixes. Armor, faster cast rate. That'd be great, but it's too expensive.
I saw him drawing a Diablo.
All right. Hopefully our Black Martian on like Stonyfield and all that are better. The good part of last run was the Darkwood having a very close exit. More valuable right now. Oh, Sash. Where the heck? Oh no, I think Necro has no AoE. Oh, I see. I mean, there are other specs you can use, but solo, again, it's the ramp up time is a little bit ridiculous, especially with summons. It's all you have is that poor golem. Like, unless you do a steal one from a decent weapon. No, that was just a debate. There we go. Okay, so it's probably this one. Bardiche? My god, that's huge. Like, as in size of the weapon. Zerat's head. Oh, now I remember. One of the first characters I had was a Whirlwind Barb. And I made it so badly. I did end up getting, like, to hell solo, but I wasn't capable of much else. And not without a lot of Googling. Section, didn't it? Yes, I did. Didn't even bother to notice the tells. Yeah, that's not gonna go anywhere, and that's just gonna loop. Would have made it alone. Okay. Yeah, I would. Oh, I mean, the barb shots would really carry me. Oh, fudge. What the hell? I feel so cheated. It's such a strange map. Okay. No, I don't think it's there. Really bad RNG. Is that one socket? There is actually a spec out there that's just summons, and you don't particularly need any gear for it. It's just skeletons for the most part. Oh, Dark Wood. Give myself a second to get some stamina back and off we go. Out of the dark wood fast again into the black marsh. Oh, seriously? That's amazing. Oh my god, that placement. That placement. Wear that for now. That there. Oh, that's like, that's perfect. Crap, I have like nothing to sell. Not enough gold for that? Wow.
Awkwardly fine.
I'll go back and just look for FCR1. Faster cast rate. This one. Yeah. Okay. Aim there on the waypoint. So, let's just go. Are there any shrines around here? Nope. Oh, feels bad, man. Okay.
This place holds many secrets.
Okay. Oh my god.
I need mana. Not enough mana. I need mana.
Dagger. Oh my god. Whatever. Whatever. Let's log their boss group here. Nope. Need one out here. Would be nice. Oh my god. Faster. Seriously? Okay, well, move on. Can't have everything this is. Oh, Jesus.
Perfect.
Nope. Ah. Barely made it. Okay. Firebolt, telekinesis, charge bolt, ice blast, no. Man of steel, firebolt, one charge bolt. Hello, how you doing? Good to have you back. No worries, man. Gotta do what you gotta do, right? Oh, yeah, again, no problem. Viewers on my stream are nice, but... Oh, yeah, I'm doing fine. I was gonna say, viewers on my stream are nice, but, like, if you have something to do, it's definitely more important than... Of course she was cursed. My spawns last time were just Total garbage. Yes. Yes. I have to check. Okay, 1 second. I have to pause for a second. Oh my god, schedule. Because I can also check here, and I'm close to it anyway. 7 p.m. In the chest, there you go. Static field. You don't have to keep sending me event invites. So the runes I found are completely irrelevant. I don't need Neff either. Neff and Ith? Ugh. Arno, telekinesis. Well. That's okay. Okay, level 2. Hey, there's a boss group. The elite hasn't come through yet, though. There we go. Rip him.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Shoot.
I need mana.
Yes, you do need mana. Oh, there's a... Mana potion over there. Mana... Both. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, no problem. Hey, let's hit up Charcy for a sec. Yep. Charcy, one more time.
Yes.
One socket. Good advanced defense, faster hit recovery. Poison length. Only one. Okay, let's go back. Kind of risky not looking for a boss group there. Mana potions would be excellent. Not exactly. Dude, I missed that whole string. Not the hugest miss, but makes a difference otherwise. I had to pot instead. climb up. Rel is good.
Yes.
Tel is good. Don't need Tel. Don't need that. That either.
Not here.
Knockback. Okay, fine. This one, Firebolt. Okay. Potions aren't that great, so armor by is amazing. Need a couple more strength, no problem though. Trade. Okay. Back to the Black Marsh. Okay, yeah, no wonder. So I'm gonna put another one into Charge Bolt, which is currently level 8. Dump into Vitality. Boss group right here. I had an experience trying. That would be so OP right now. So another Rel and an Aneth would be really like the top two things I could get. Oh, conviction. Mm. All right. Mana potion, always use one of those. Next skill point should probably be telekinesis. You forget stamina right now. Two Fs. What do we get? Longbow, small shield, like crossbow. Okay. Here's our F. Tal F. Boom, stealth, no problem. Extra F. Some of these potions away for later. See if we can get an FCR weapon. Field Frost Nova. What's my level 9? Yeah, I need to go back. Do another round.
Once I press it, I can't stop it. It just goes.
No, I'll pump that actually a little more. Defense, whatever. Yes. Amulet. Magic damage reduced by one. Fine. Probably going to be sold though. No lies. The cash would be better. Stamina, mana, excellent. Mana pot. Gold. Healing.
I need mana.
Is that only two? Usually come in more packs. God, champions came in like three or four. I'd be wrong on that. Other F and a potion. Regenerate, man. Let's do it. This is Fire Rise. So it's going to be level 19 before I can. Awesome. Yeah, I kind of screwed myself a little bit, but.
Good day.
In the armor. Go. Okay, let's just go. Not bad. Yes, please. If you could fill up my bottle, that would be great. Experience shrine. Another one? That's really good. Might as well take it too, because I'm not coming back here. Did I miss something on this side? Is that the exit? Probably. Old res. Thank you.
On Dariel's stronghold.
Back 14.
I need mana.
Oh my god. Wow. That was pretty nuts. I'm just gonna walk around that guy. Yeah. Oh god.
Thank you.
Really?
I hope the sisters appreciate this thing. There was magic here. It's long gone now.
Oh, so I have to go down. Perfect. Okay, no, I don't think that's necessarily gonna lead anywhere. Okay, could actually be up there. Like way up. Or this way because there's a divide. Yeah, here it is. Oh shit. Oh no, no, no. Lightning enchanted, that's one. I don't have a portal there, do I?
Good day.
Yeah, let's give the malice back to Trixie.
Okay, fine.
Trade armor.
What you need?
That was so fun.
Okay.
I don't even know how it happened. Gotcha. I just was on him.
Pretty major time loss, but it would be worse, I think, to reset. So I'm just gonna deal with it. I mean, we know where everything is. At least when it comes to that, particularly.
There was magic here. It's long gone now.
Okay, so I hadn't found this one yet. Nope, not there. God, archers are crazy. Oh, it's right here too. Ah. Lesson. Let's click again. Checking up here because this map can't show you that way. Hey, nope. Down here somewhere. Okay. It's probably over here. Yeah. Yep. Confirmed. Out of both type of scroll.
The order welcomes you.
Ice blast one, damage on it. Such a weird level. Oh, pretty bad. No, I don't want to go back to the inner cloister. We want to take our portal. To catacombs level 1, which... We'll see how this turns out. Ah, oh, sweet. Short exit. Could lead somewhere. Don't know though. Oh god. There's minions in there too.
Good day.
Okay. I need an armor to tide me over because not wearing one is stupid. Defense 14, defense 16. Good. Good enough. And I took away plants, so. That means I have to go to the right. Okay, well, it turns out that led nowhere. Yeah, that's nothing. Identify. I don't think it's here. Yeah, no. And it's bad because I have to go all the way around. Ah, bad maps. So go through here, here. All the way back around. That is bad RNG. Gets there. It's definitely here. Wow, Night Order.
The Order welcomes you.
Oh my god, this is... this is the worst. Oh, I need to lightning? Alright, that's it. This run is good. That's totally done. That is the worst thing I could possibly get. Like, that's just full of... nope. Like, I'm gonna frickin' fireball that to death. No bloody way. Not a chance. Such bad runs. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna switch to, my magic flame source. What was it? There we go. So we'll get out of here. We'll leave that here. Actually, you know what? Let's just leave Diablo interface open. Just because. Oh right, so what I was gonna do was look for ethereal armor. That I could use.
I have not given
Frosties. make this a little easier on myself too. Well, rip Merc. Rip that guy. No. Okay, we need him back. That's... Whew. 50k gold? What are we at? 103? I think Pitts, was it? Was a good place to farm for light plate. No, that's not good enough. I mean, you can sell it, and that's about as good as it'll be for me. What do you need? And I guess cows is the only one. I'm forgetting I can't press M for map here. Great sword, grand crown. That could be good stuff. Orphist, Rondell, okay. Thank you. walking stick.
I am overburdened.
Let's see. Patriarch habit. Running is also good.
Yes.
Oh wow, that's. That is your basic walking stick. Petrified, yeah. Air plate. Heater. Okay. Oh my god. The leaf that's in him. Lightning. Not generally a big deal, but Jared Stone? Spirit mask. Swirling crystal. Oh man, there's nothing. Crystal axe, amulet. Oh my god. Cryptic axe, socket, one socket, rip. Actually, no, that's money.
The Order welcomes you.
I was too, I don't know, Tyler.
I think at the end of the day, with the speedruns, it just needs to be much better RNG. For the most part.
But I assume not coming. $7 in the
plate. No, not good. Enough. Sold. We found what? Lore? Is. Womp womp. Nope. Oh shoot.
carry anymore.
Ooh, that is good. I mean, it would be better if I didn't have buttons. Oh boy. I have like four of them. Sure. I'll sell it. Ooh, a white Shaco. Oh my god. Is really overburdened. Stony field.
Evil beware.
Carabelle is going to be nuts, isn't it? Isn't it, Charcy?
Greetings.
32k. Has the potential to be a thing, but it's probably not. Rip you, Calcan. Bone wand. Sanders superstition. Rip. Oh god. Do what?
Yeah.
see if I have. Because I honestly don't know. Yeah. Oh, you didn't do that, did you? Sucks.
Thanks for coming on me. I would.
So comfy. So little room to move in this level.
No.
Got her his life. Yep. Got her gonna cat. Oh, it was on a cat. I don't know.
No.
Don't know or you do?
Said I know.
I'm
not stupid.
I didn't think you were stupid, Dave. I just thought worried about myself.
Oh, is your monster hunting? You said you didn't check the venue capacity before.
It's not that I didn't check it, I don't remember correctly.
Then no one else is getting invited until we figure out that information. Like, it's done until we know. If we have to cut some people, then some invites get lost in the mail. Oh, come on, cows. Drop me some decent armor. With sockets in it. You're at mask. What? Oh god, whatever. Yeah.
Like me.
You're what? Oh. I do have carrying wind. Rip. Found a rare ring finally. That wasn't a magel ring, but I have it already. It just feels Diablo, really.
Yeah, it feels bad.
RNG is RNG.
Oh,
6:30
tomorrow? 6:30?
They're good though. Hello?
Hello.
My game was a little bit derpy. Yeah, there were a few people who showed up. Yeah, and a new person came and I got a new follow. I felt so bad for just paying attention to the speedrun and not talking much, and I like mentioned that too. But he probably left because there wasn't much going on in chat anyway. I don't blame him. But maybe. Which one? Oh, run ripped. So what happened was I was running, like, obviously not on a great time. I got to Andariel and there was a lightning immune elite right in there. I was just like, this game is out to kill me. So I just said, you know what, forget it. This game just took an absolute steamy pile of shit on me. Oh, Furnace Iron. That's new. Yeah, Diablo games are very good at that. So my run and me were both a steamy pile of poop. The order welcomes you. I mean, I found a new item just now. No, it doesn't matter that it's crap. It's part of a set that I'm missing. And...
Oh, are you doing that thing where you're just trying to get items?
Yeah. Infernal Cranium, yay! 401. 502. Okay. No. That's good. So I'm gonna go to sets and we're in Infernal Cranium. Yeah, it was bad. but yeah, thanks on the cap I found. I think you weren't here when I found it, but I found Immortal King's armor. Yeah, seriously. No, I want too many pages. Did I miss it? That infernal sign was like way at the end for me. Yay! Alias, deaths, there's Waltz. Oh, it's here. Here we go. Set complete. Oh, and I found this baby yesterday. Feels good, man.
So beware.
I actually made a highlight of that armor I found yesterday. It's just a minute of me finding it, taking it back to town, and identifying it. Being like, yay! Armor! Yeah, it's really, really good. I mean, it's...
I mean that in a very loving way.
I always describe things in a very anticlimactic way. Should have had like little confetti on the screen that popped up. I'm sure there's a mod for that. No, I am. I'm disappointed in myself. More better? I have to make the stream more gooder. No. Ooh. You know, in Diablo 3, how you have the Lord of Bells and the Cow Princess? It's the Cow King in this game. Like, the actual boss, not the ghost. Normally what's supposed to happen if you kill him is you should be off limits from the cow level in that particular difficulty. More better stream would be good. Or more better stream would be gooder, come on. Get good. I'm just kidding. But yeah, he's lightning enchanted and just dangerous. But with the mod I'm playing, I can just keep repeating this level over and over again and do things like collect the set he drops. Oh. There is a set called, Cow King's Leathers, I think. What did I get? Moonfall and Vidalas. I know I have Vidalas. Question is, do I have Moonfalls? Probably do. Oops. Moonfall. Yes, I do. Rip. I don't need either of those. Trying to find better armor that I can put in a rune ward for my mercenary, because you can inflate the armor on specific ones up to like 4,000, but it takes a very specific armor to do that. That's pretty high. Oh, the defense I was talking about. RIP. Bum. Yeah, because ethereal items, though they can't be repaired, do have a buff to them. And, putting... Yeah. You should see, like, if you Google it, ethereal fortitude. Like, high 3000s. Pretty tanky. Now the type of armor... I want to say it's like either sacred or ancient armor that works with. Because all I have is a breastplate right now.
It's locked.
Executioner sword. Rare monarch. It's purple, just your color. Oh shoot,
no.
Cat says moo, 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 moo. I'm dying too much too. I lost all the experience that I gained for this level.
Good day.
And that's bad. Hold on, let me Google that. Yeah, on a sacred armor. Can I just view this image? Oh my god. It's an eBay listing. Terrible. Can I go to Wiki? No, I... Fortitude on sacred armor. It's Breath of the Dying. Oh, anyway. Here we go. No, my fiance, she likes purple things, and I saw a monarch drop that was purple, so. Purple.
Evil beware.
Whatever.
Yes.
A. 2. Whoa.
Not enough mana.
You don't have to put on headphones or anything, that was just unexpectedly loud.
Yeah.
Come on. It would be awesome as if I could speedrun with this sorceress. Breastplate? Nope. Wrong armor. Yeah, wrong armor, period. Okay. No. Different color.
Greetings.
Listen, the new music, I had to find something that wouldn't get copyright flagged. There's apparently a channel that's copyright free sounds or something like that. So I was like, hey, let's try that out. Oh yeah, on one YouTube video, when I uploaded it, I got like a dozen emails. There's a copyright notice on this. There's a copyright notice on this. I was just like, what? That's already a little better. This one. I mean, emails are just warnings, they're not, like, my YouTube account is still, you know, in good standing, they're just like, stop doing that. It's bad. Oh, there's a seal I didn't open. The ornate plate will sell. Ooh, cleave out. Burning essence of terror.
Greetings.
35k.
your service.
Good afternoon.
Yep. Difficulties of Diablo for sure.
Thank you.
No, oh my god, that's... What happened on Steam? Stuff up there. Okay. Here. I actually kept the experience from it. It's a change. Cold. I mean, reset. Mantra, what? Sacred armor?
I am overburdened.
How overburdened? My butt. Four. Jesus.
Not in town.
What's the rune mark for 42? Let me. On sort dans... Ok. Sacred armor. What's the armor range that can roll? 47 to 601. Okay, so let me... Full soldo load, okay. Oh. 1698 is a lot better. Mr. Kitty.
What are you doing?
He's up on the mail slot.
There's nothing in the mail slot.
I can't use that.
Seriously? Yeah, that's... I'll keep it for sure, but... Oh well. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I know. He's like, what, 12 or something? 13? Off of being able to use it? And the stupid part is, it's not much better than what he has on. Because, I mean, look. I mean, getting two low runes is hard enough. Not getting them back either. I'm not sure how to get him strength, like, he's level 90. Right? Yeah. It was a great thought to put that in a better armor, but still. The high strength requirement. Build it.
I am overburdened.
Green hide. Okay, circle it. Thank you. Chain Boots, okay. Yes, yes he does. Probably should have done is put it in a superior sacred armor at least, because then there would be extra whatever. Yeah, if only I could work on not dying and maybe get a lot more, that'd be good. Yeah, I'm level 90 of 99. But it takes a really long time to actually get max. Yeah. There's a streamer who's level 98. And like he could go his whole like 6 or whatever hours streaming and not have his XP bar move. Yeah. Bone knife. 16 gold.
It's locked.
Another locked one. I guess we'll never know what's in there. Did I pick something up? I did. Oh, gnats. I have those already. Oh god.
Nothing. The right portion can't cure.
Oh yeah, I do have that. Really anticlimactic.
Yes. Good day.
Hey, so if you're still watching, could you do me a favor? And I know there's going to be like a lot of differing opinions on this. I'm trying to stop. So I want to know, what's the better room? Infinity or Insane? I'm a sorceress. Mercenary. Because for me it's kind of a toss-up between the Conviction and the other aura. Like with Insight I would have a lot more mana.
Nothing the right potion can't cure.
Oh yeah, it's only 3,000. That's okay. That's weird, okay.
I am overburdened.
Pretty sure I know what that is though. Yeah.
Hello.
This is my last run. And then I'm gonna go sleep. I mean, at least we found one new item today, which was just the Infernal Cap. Infernal Cranium, right? But, yeah, we'll see kind of what happens. Later on. Okay, Demon Hide Armor. Templar Code is a great base item, but... Ooh! It's like you're gonna do this to me? Answer is yes. Okay. Thanks everyone who came out. I'm gonna see if there's someone to host. If you're just showing up now, sorry about the timing. Let's see. If I can throw you to. Okay, you know what, we'll go raid JFO. Again, thanks for showing up, thanks for the new follow, Desi. It's been a good run tonight. We found Infernal Cranium. If you want to see the whole spreadsheet type, exclamation grail, as in the title below. I will be seeing you probably next week because I'm busy through most of the weekend. And yeah, thanks a bunch.